Don't tell me Democrats are the party of the future when their presidential ticket for 2016 is shaping up to look like a rerun of the Golden Girls. They got Hillary and Joe Biden.